Hi guys, so I got a request to have an allergen really close to my nose or in my nose and to try and talk and hold back. I tried to do that a little bit with the wildflower video, but that wasn't specifically as much of an allergen, so it was just kind of a little bit tickly, and I didn't try and hold back anything at all. So this is a lavender plant, and it is extremely fragrant, and you can hear it's already like affecting my voice. Extremely fragrant and has a lot of pollen on it, so I am right now putting that under my nose, sniffing it. And I'm rubbing my nose in the center of it. Oh, that's intense. It's gonna make me sneeze. I don't think I can. Sorry. Hold that back. Oh, okay. I'll try again. Oh, God. That was intense. Okay, so I'm rubbing my nose in the center of it and sniffing it. Oh, God. The holding back part is not working. Oh, fuck. I have to sneeze. Okay. Hold it back. Try harder for the next one. No. I can't. The flower is just making me. Oh, sorry. I can try and maybe pinch my nose shut with the next one. I just sniffed it again. Pushing my nose shut. Wait, that's not gonna work. Okay. Nope. Oh, God. Oh, wow. Okay, so yeah, he's obviously, oh, I have to sneeze, I'm not gonna sneeze, hold it back, okay, no, I have to sneeze, it's gonna make me sneeze, the flower's gonna, oh, My eyes are watery. My nose is running. Oh god. I'll try putting it right up my nose. Oh god. Okay. Chuckles. Okay. I have to. Okay, I took the breath out of me. I gotta stop. I hope you enjoyed it.